I mean, what are you going to do? Yeah, you took it out to the mound, which is illegal, but what are you going
to
do?
A drive to deep right field off the bat of Castro, and it's not coming back. Jason Castro hits his sixth of the year, and the Twins break out on top.
And he keeps his hitting streak alive, now at 10 ball games. So Castro looked like he went down with that uppercut swing and gives the Twins a 1-0 lead.